big project like Pimac, it's your MTV commercials.
Commercials, yeah.
4 or 5 years ago.
Mm-hmm. Long time ago. And then we are talking about we're going to have a project, a movie, but then we didn't make it until this one is the one. Yeah.
Did you personally
select
a Maurer to play the role?
Yes.
Wow, how did it feel, Maurer?
Yeah.
You were handpicked by Bachum.
Yeah, even Pitong handpicked me.
Right.
But you also have to do the casting though.
Oh.
Yeah, I go there and have a casting, but when I cast this movie, I don't know what is the movie I'm casting for. I don't know what is.
You
said it's a comedy movie. It's like a romantic comedy movie, something like that, but nothing about the horror.